हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी फाइन। माय डियर, इट हैज़ बिकम आवर डेली ड्यूटी टू कलेक्ट समथिंग न्यू फॉर यू एंड कन्वे अमॉन्ग द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर वेटिंग फॉर अस। माय डियर, एज ए टीचर, इट इज़ आवर प्राइम ड्यूटी टू कन्वे द आइडिया what I collect for the students. My dear, nowadays we are passing through a very hard time and we have our faith that we shall overcome. Before I come to the topic, my dear, I would like to assure you that if we are concerned to our duty and is being done very honestly, it would be very fruitful for all of us. My dear, today we have to learn the second lesson of supplementary reader. Yesterday, one of the students asked me to convey the details of syllabus. My dear, for your kind information, in my first video, I conveyed the syllabus of class 10 English in detail, but in brief, today I inform you that this book contains two long questions having 10 marks, and this supplementary reader, as it is named, certainly assist you, help you in obtaining good marks. Now let us come to the topic. Today I have brought the second lesson of the supplementary reader. It is named The Thief's Story. It is written by an eminent author, Ruskin Bond. Before we go through the lesson, we must know about the author, his way of writing, his achievement, and what he did as a writer for the society, for the literal section of society. My dear, Ruskin Bond is an Indian writer of British origin, and you will surprise to know that he has started writing at the age of 17. His first novel, The Room on the Roof, became very famous and brought very popular reward for him. L.R. Memorial Prize was given to him for this work. My dear, it is not only the total sum of his achievements, but he won Sahitya Academy Award in 1992 and the foremost Adorable Award Padma Shri in 1999. And now we may imagine what sort of writer Ruskin Bond is. He entertained especially the child group. He had a very deep understanding of child psychology. Very often, my dear, writers pay their attention to the beautiful things, what is happening in the society, and the coincidence of time. But by writing short stories, Ruskin Bond enriched the learning mind of children. And now we should return to the topic. The title of the story, The Thief's Story. Of course, दिस करैक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ ए स्टीलिंग थिंग्स कम्स इन ए वेरी फेमस कैरेक्टर नेम हरी सिंह. देर आर टू कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस स्टोरी. फर्स्ट अनिल वॉज ए राइटर एंड अर्न हिज लिविंग बाई राइटिंग आर्टिकल्स स्टोरीज फॉर मैगजीन्स. एंड सेकेंड इज द कैरेक्टर ऑफ हरी सिंह. ही वॉज एन एक्सपर्ट थीप माई डियर. ही नेवर मिस्ड हिज चांस वाइल स्टीलिंग थिंग्स फ्रॉम अदर्स. बाई मीन्स ऑफ दिस स्टोरी वी नो इन व्हाट वे ए लिटिल सेंस ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड चेंजेज द मूड ऑफ इवन ए करप्ट पर्सन. वी सी इन व्हाट वे हरी सिंह डिसिप्ड हिज हेल्पर हिज मास्टर हु सपोर्टेड इन ऑल द वेज. ही वॉज नन अदर देन अनिल. अनिल वॉज अ सिंपल बट ए लार्ज हार्टेड मैन. वेरी जेनरस वेरी सिंपैथेटिक वेरी काइंड टू अदर्स. वन डे ही वॉज वॉचिंग ए रेसलिंग मैच. ऑल ऑफ ए सडन ए यंग बॉय नेम्ड हरी सिंह केम टू हिम एंड डिजायर्ड टू पे हिज सर्विस एज ए कुक. एज आई टोल्ड यू अनिल वॉज वेरी जेनरस. ही एक्सेप्टेड हिज प्रपोजल एंड इंश्योर्ड हिम टू गिव शेल्टर फूड एंड एवरीथिंग रिक्वायर्ड. बट माई डियर वी हैव द नेक्स्ट कैरेक्टर. इट इज ऑफ हरी सिंह. बिफोर एनालाइजिंग द कैरेक्टर वी शुड एनालाइज द कॉमन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ ए पर्सन हु जनरली स्टील्स brings evil thoughts in his mind and does nothing rather than disturbing society. My dear, you may judge what sort of profession should be adopted. I think as a teacher, I suggest you not to select the path that leads to corruption, that leads towards disturbance and destruction in society. As a human being, it is our prime duty to enrich society, to help society, to support by means what we have. And in this way, gradually, stepwise, we shall learn the depth of a story, its movement, its conclusion, its morale, and what does it teach us after reading. I hope, my dear, you all are very sincere. Nowadays, what is being conveyed not only by me, by my other colleagues also, I hope you all are supporting me by watching our videos and invest your time to enrich your own capacity, and you are ready to build a very straight path that leads you towards your goal. And tomorrow we shall learn about the depth, about the analytic feature of Anil, Hari, and commonly what is happening in our society. And before I wish you all the best, my dear, once again, I'm very optimistic. I hope you are living well. You are at your home and are taking advantage of the support of your parents by thinking always good for the world. Thank you very much.